Yo, what's up, y'all? It's Timothy B, and you watching TrapxArt TV with being matchy, positive energy, and good vibes.
We just reflect the righteous mind state. At the same time, we keep it dope for the people to appease a certain mind. You understand it? So we got the peace and paradise represented through everything that you see. Sometimes it's Arabic, it may be Chinese. Whatever it is, it's going to be something powerful though. And then when you see somebody wearing it, then it's going to represent something righteous. But at the same time, it's going to be dope. So we're just giving the people something good.
Can you tell people a little bit about what you have on display today, man? Some of these pieces.
Right here say, Assalamu Alaikum. For those who don't know, Assalamu Alaikum means peace be unto you. And that's within Arabic. Then on the backside, in case you're walking away from someone, it's gonna say, Wa Alaikum Salam. So therefore, you got peace in front of you and in the back of you. So you're surrounded with good vibes. At the same time, you got the honorable shirt. And this is the crown of a man who once taught Malcolm X and things of that nature. So it's a history lesson and everything.
You got a lot of positivity you said in your art. Looking at your display tonight, what exactly are you doing and what exactly does it represent?
So basically what this piece represents is balance, duality. Like how we're in the city, we're in a concrete jungle, but we still have to go to a natural place in life so we can tap in back to the natural force. And this piece is the explanation between those two paradigms. And so basically it's Hindu gods, and they're referencing the god Shiva, Lord of destruction, and the god Krishna, Lord of creation. And basically Shiva is the controller of change, and he uses his destruction to rearrange the universe. And behind him, behind his head, is Krishna, and Krishna is the one who breathes new life into everything. So he's the renewal. So basically what we're trying to convey here is that in destruction lies renewal, and that's where they're both one and the same.
What's up, everybody? We still at TrapxArt. It's still live. It's still positive energy and good vibes. I'm with another very talented artist, Stephanie. Why don't you tell the people about your artwork and what your inspiration was with it?
All my artwork, especially the paintings, they're all about empowering females. It's all about femininity, goddess power. You got your wilderness goddess, Viking princess.
Definitely, music has been the biggest inspiration behind this. I was just one of those kids that grew up like watching CMC, MTV at the house, and just all this is just a reflection of that in my childhood. That's what all this goes back to. You know, every piece kind of reminds me of like a time of my life, like the jacket that reminds me of high school, you know, with my partners. They're just pieces of my life that I just wanted to share with everyone.
My name is Chris. My brand is called The Heezy Life. Really what I'm doing out here is I got a whole bunch of 8-bit pieces. It started off with a project that I did around Kanye West, where I did a whole bunch of his different outfits from his different album covers. So things just kind of took off from there. So I just been doing a whole lot of 8-bit stuff, and people have been taking it really well. What it's supposed to represent here is this is everyday life in Compton. This could be everyday life in LA. This could be everyday life in SF, New York, you know, wherever. So that's what I wanted to represent here.
Talk about doing what you do, being the MC.
I get nervous every time because I never know how anybody's going to, you know, how they're going to accept me or be receptive. But really it's about just putting in music and just kind of going off everybody's vibe. Luckily, Critty lets me like yell in his ear like, I think we should play this, you know, and like, I mean, it wouldn't be nothing without Critty. And it's been great, like just being here. Like I said, I'm nervous every time because I never know what to expect. But every time, like the crowd comes out and they really like show their ass, it's amazing.
It's a great culmination of the art and the music that makes our culture hot, man. It's a great place to be at. If you ain't here, what are you doing, man?
TrapxArt right now is cranking. It's a lot of females, cute ones.
TrapxArt is all fun.
Come to the funkiest place in town, San Francisco. TrapxArt, 111 Minute Street, right here. The Oakland Mind, to architect Timothy B. Artwork is on deck. Come through and show respect. It's all love. It's all peace.
You just checked out TrapxArt TV episode 1, the Dr. Dre tribute. A lot of these artists come from a lot of different backgrounds and there's inspiration from all different angles. So hopefully you're able to take some of that, bring it into your own art, bring it into your own life. Once again, make sure you give us a follow at TrapxArt and make sure you check out TrapxArt.com for all the information on all the artists and the next event. Episode 1, plenty more to come, TrapxArt TV. Let's get it.
Man, bless.